So I asked him point blank, are you really going to let something as little as that ankle bracelet stop you from making the biggest delivery in narcotics history? To which he responded, bet, say less, and sent me this video. You gotta give it to the guy. No fucking idea how he got that across the border. Overnight cross-country shipment. You're looking at 10,000 kilos of pure Peruvian cocaine.